Tell me the man's name that starts with the letter K.
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Name a place on your body that a doctor might look in with a little flashlight.
Butt.
Name a place on your body that a doctor might look in with a little flashlight.
Butt.
Name something that's better than being rich.
Poor.
I mean,
he asked 100 men, name a part of your body that's bigger than it was when you were 16.
Your penis.
Name something a teenage boy can do for hours at a time.
Masturbate.
Something normally worn only by children. Michael.
Clothes.
Well, this could get interesting. Let's have a letter.
J.
There is a J. If you could solve the puzzle right now, there is a jackpot of nearly $10,000 in addition to the money you have. If not, you have to either buy a vowel or spin the wheel.
I'll solve the puzzle.
Go ahead.
I have the wine by Johnny Cash.
That is not correct. I'm sorry. Jason.
An animal whose eggs you probably never eat for breakfast.
Hamster.
That's all.
Oh, that'd be a good idea, yeah.
Mythological hero Achilles.
I can't excel that one.
Okay.
Shelby.
I'll solve.
Yeah.
Mythological hero Achilles.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, boy. Well. Names, you know, you just go with the name, and even though the letters are up there, because you have to
D.
Solve it.
Yeah,
there is a D.
Can I solve?
Yeah.
The world's fastest man.
Yeah, that's it. C. Julia. Everything just follows.
Let's solve.
Go ahead.
On the spot dice spin.
No. Shelby.
On the spot decision.
Yeah, that's it. Uh-huh.
Okay. Whoever gets the highest number goes on to the showcase. Okay, make sure it goes all the way around. Good luck, John. One spin. High number goes on to the showcase. Here we go. Let's see what happens. One spin. One spin. 65. Dime. Oh, buddy. Mercer, all you gotta do is get a dime. Oh, John, that's a tough one. You got 85. Not bad. Mercer. All you gotta do is get a dime. Come over here, Mercer. Let's see what happens. All you gotta do is get 10 cents. And, oh no, oh no, a nickel, Sean, you're holding the showcase.
Our top winner in the showcase is Gay, and our runner-up today is Jose, and would you please show them showcase number one.
This showcase begins with this beautiful new living room. Rich showing and plush, comfortable design come together to create the Prairie View Durapella Bar Collection from Ashley. Sit back and relax in mission-style comfort from the Ashley Companies. And this new carpeting from Carpet One Floor and Home, 55 square yards of Liz Claiborne home carpeting designed for style and made for living at Carpet One Floor and Home. And for your living room, there's this brand new rear projection high-definition TV. Delight in the bright, detailed pictures of this 46-inch, 3-LCD rear projection HDTV. And get off the couch and enjoy the outdoors on these brand new motorcycles. The Kawasaki Vulcan 900 custom motorcycle offers clean styling with exceptional acceleration. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Do you wish to bid or pass, Gay?
I'm going to pass.
You will pass to Jose. What's your bid, Jose, on this showcase?
I've been on the showcase, you mean everything?
Everything.
Everything.
Give me your bid, Joe. Jose, what do you bid?
I'll bid $250,000.
$250,000. Think about that for a moment now.
Woo!
Wait.
$60,000. Is that your bid? $60,000 it is. Gay, this is your showcase.
Gay, your showcase can be yours if the price is right.
All right, Gay, what do you bid on your showcase?
$1.
$1 is your bid. The audience approves. We'll be back after this. Oh, excitement is running hot. Gay, you bid $1 on your showcase. Actual retail price of her showcase, $28,898, a difference of $28,897. Now over to Jose. Jose, you bid $60,000 on your showcase. Actual retail price of Jose's showcase, $20,685. You win, Jay. You win. He's over.
Miners and hoes.
No.
Myers, tell me what type of vehicles are used to compete in the legendary Tour de France. Alan again.
SUVs.
Give me a boy's name that starts with the letter H.
Jose.
Give me a word that describes the way a woman might like her coffee and her men.
Steve, let's go with decaffeinated.
Name something most women wouldn't be caught dead leaving the house without.
Their vibrator.
Name something that a person with long legs might not be able to fit into.
I'm going to go with long pants.
Good answer.